It's been so long since we played this line. It's been so long. It's been so long. It's been so long since we played this line. Let's get back into it. Oh my god, look at it, that already goes. It's so big, it's in the middle of the ocean. And this covers up, one of the lights that I use for the green screen covers up the hearts on the screen. But you know what? We're here, we're good to go. We're here, we're good to go. When I was a kid, I remember doing the Tower of the Gods. I think the Tower of the Gods is as far as I got as a kid. Like, I don't remember any of the rest of the game past that point. So it'll all be new for me then. Like, I won't even remember just little bits. It'll all just be new for me from then. Oh god. Oh god, I'm so scared! Ah! Like, do we have to drain this room of water or something like that? I don't know. Set sail. Oh god. Put away. I'm sorry. But anyways, thank you guys so much for coming out. Thank you. We still have more sub hype in the chat. I don't remember everything we're supposed to do. Just get out. Go through the door for the water levels rise. What if the door was open? Oh shit, that nigga's gone. Oh no, he's not. Let me up. Yeah, nigga, yeah, give me them bombs. I don't even need no bombs, but I got them. Please stop. We still have more sub hype in the chat. You guys are insane with the support tonight. Thank you so much for coming out. Why am I lock on? I need to lock on. Give me the jelly before the water rises. Oh, it's not the jelly. I was about to say, oh, I still have bait out. Hold on. Can I, ha! Nope. Did not go far enough. Wait, there's two different, oh shit. Wait, can I do this? I can't aim that. Okay. Oh wait, I can push it, right? Hold on. Yes, I can slide this around. Oh, JK. Realize that just a tad too late, goddammit. Hold on. Let the water go down. Water. Yo, this music, this theme though, makes me feel like I'm about to encounter Rayquaza or some shit. Oh fuck! I just rolled into it. We have more sub hype in the chat. I believe the name said RuneForce 12. If I'm mistaken, then I do apologize. But we have sub hype in the chat. Sub hype. We have Kristen, and I see a lot of people saying that PK's in the chat. Is the pinnacle in the chat? Is he in the chat? Okay, can I? Oh, I can do it this way. What is he holding on to? Almost, little Link. Almost. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna try it. Huh. Nope. Fuck! Get up. Nigga. God damn! I can't get it on that little edge. I cannot get it on that edge. Please, just do this right, Link. Please don't break another box. God damn it. There we go. Okay, we're good. What do I have here? Thank you. Don't blow up my box. Blow up the box. There's nothing even in here. There's nothing even in there. PK is streaming right now, so he's not actually here. Then why are so many people talking about PK in the chat? I don't understand you guys sometimes. God damn it, I tried to time it. I'm not meant to have nice things, I'm just not. And there goes that box. Hold on. Can I reset? Does this reset the boxes? Yes. Okay, I got this. Why do you jump so far out, Link? Like, there's no reason for it. Okay, so most importantly, I need this. Over here. There we go. Most importantly. Fuck! Plop it down. Is that gonna work? Is that gonna work? Survey says. Hell yeah! Let me go. What the fuck is up? This bitch. Bitch ass Neko. Okay, so we got that down pat. Wasn't there one? I never got that one over there. Oh, let me see what's up here. There's nothing but pots! Oh, Nate, these pots! Fuck. But you know what? I'm still up here. That's what counts, god damn it. I may not do things the smartest or safest way. But you know what? I did it. That's all that matters. Open the damn chest, bitch! Thank you. God damn it. Dungeon map. Hey, that dungeon map. That dungeon map. Let's check out the dungeon map. Alright, we have four floors here. Oh god. Third floor's not that big. Neither is the fourth floor. If that's all there is to the Tower of God, it's a lot smaller than I remember. Can these electric ass niggas get the fuck out the water? Like, do y'all know how this works? Catch a bomb. Bitch! See, now that's working smarter, not harder. Give me that. There we go. There we go. We have still have more sub hype in the chat. Thank you so much for the support. It is appreciated. It is appreciated. Alright, get me out. Get me out. Get me out. Alright, so where are we off to now, Judgy Wudgy? We get up here? I have to toss a bomb over here or something? Because according to the map, there's stuff behind these walls. Oh, wait for it. Wait for it. Bitch! Go, nigga, go! There we go. Woo, that was close. What do we have over here? Fucking chew jellies! Oh, I can't even get to this door. Bitch! I can't even get to that door right now. Yo, I am gonna light it up. No! No! I'm trying to get around. I tried to cancel because I want to break all those. Nigga. I don't want to break all those pots at once. But you know what? You can just stay down there. That gets the job done anyway. What are these things? I don't know what the fuck that is. I don't know why I canceled that when I just came over here and broke the pots, anyways. Oh shit, nigga! Is this timed? Is it timed? When the water comes up, is it gonna make it go away? what I get. A joy pendant. Hey. But we still don't have the key to get in that door just yet. Oh, I just realized I can go through this door. Was that? Can I just hit you, bitch? Does that not do anything? Bitch! Bring that ass here, boy! That's what I thought. Fuck off. Oh, you assholes. Do I have to get like an arrow and hit that eye or something? Don't I have to use the bow and arrow to hit that eye? I see, like, I told you, little bits and pieces I can remember. I got a compass! Computer ads. Okay, so what exactly is the compass? Ooh. Treasure chest galore. Okay, so we still don't have the key to get to into the other door that's down here. So that leaves just one door. Oh, God, nigga, you back. I didn't even hit him. I'm not this nigga out. I can turn around. You still have more sub hype in the chat. Thank you so much for subscribing, yo. It is appreciated. Thank you. Alright, let us continue on our journey. Oh, Mr. King of Red Line. No! Just jump up, thank you. That's all I need you to do. Alright. I need Mr. Jaboon up here to close his goddamn mouth. I asked what the statues were, and they were ammos? What does that mean? I don't know what that means. We're gonna have to finally use the leaf again? We haven't used that leaf in forever? I don't know what this is for. Okay, is this the last? You're really testing my patience! But this is the last one we have not inspected just yet. Same pedestal that was out there before. But I need the tide to go down, please, and thank you. Thank you. So what do we put here? I get it. This is like portal. So I need to move this one. Do I need that box for anything? I don't think I need that box for anything. No, go up! If you don't get your ass across this goddamn bridge. There we go. What am I using that for? This nigga looked like that heavy as shit! Alright, so I'm guessing I'm gonna take this big glowing statue outside and place it down out there. I guess there needs to be another one of them somewhere else, because I think there's one more of these out there. Look at me spin! Let's go, Link. We out this bitch. Link can't- he's like an ant. He can lift so much more than his body weight. Perfect balance, too. And down goes one door! Alright, Mr. King, Kingy of Red Lions, I'm doing things, I'm making them happen. We out this bitch. Nigga, we out this bitch! Ooh, hello. How about this bitch? Excuse me. Let me pick you up. And I place you down. I can pick you up again. And then place you down. Ooh. Is there a chest over there? Oh, do we have to organize them in a line to walk across? I see, said the blind man to the deaf dog. I'm gonna try it. I don't think you can, I don't think there's enough boxes, but I'm gonna try it. Ugh. No, there's definitely not enough boxes. Okay! Okay, there's definitely not enough boxes, but I can move them around a bit. Like, move this one over and then move that one in its place. So I can at least jump from box to box. It's tied. It stays. I guess I say that now, but it's not what I mean. What do you mean? When you nod your head, yes. But you wanna say no. What do you mean? What do you mean? Running out of time, what do you mean? Okay, so I'm gonna push you all the way back. No. God damn it. I keep forgetting there's another box over there. Because I could slide that one back just a teeny tiny tad bit and then drag this one over. Actually, let me see. Can I make this jump? Can I make this jump, though? Yep. I don't think so. That looks about right to me. Let's do this shit. Wait. Oh, fuck this bullshit. I'm doing it the easy way. Hold on. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on you. Make me look like an ass. Shame on whoever made this damn game. Why did it go out? The water was down! Oh my god! I'm just gonna light it on fire and then wait for the water to go down and then climb up on the box and let it rise me up. Or let it raise me up. I don't make no goddamn sense. Did I just lose it? I just lost it. Fuck. I can't swim with it. Alright, so I only have two more chances to get this shit right. There we go. Okay, we got this. Come on, before the water comes up. Get up there. Yes! You have to think smarter, not harder! God damn it! It went out! What the fuck? Oh my god! That's such horse shit! Oh my god, that's such horse shit! Oh my god! That's such horse shit! Oh my god. No. Oh my god. Get out of my hand! Okay, hold on. I gotta push this one a little bit further because the rest of these I can jump across. I just jumped too far for this gap. Even though they all look even. I just have to push it just a bit. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Get up there. Here we go. Don't you lose your stick. He's gonna lose the stick. He's gonna lose the stick. What is the logic in this? Wait, let me get my stick, let me get my stick! Ah! I got my stick. Try the boomerang. Does the boomerang carry fire? Does it really carry fire? I'm gonna try this one more time because I've become very invested in what I'm doing here. And if it fails again, then I'll do the boomerang. Up. No, the boomerang doesn't work. No, the boomerang, it doesn't latch onto this pot here. It doesn't latch onto that one over there either. God damn it. This is such horseshit. Like, you literally have to... Okay. I'm gonna do this. That one's good. That one's not. Okay, so we need to move this one down. Yes. Fuck out of here! We need to move this one down. Just a bit. So he can make this jump. Move this one down a bit as well. And we should be good, right? Keep where here should. Let me see if I can make this jump across. Nigga! Okay. We should be good. Keep where here should. We should be good. Get up, asshole! Yeah, stay on that barrel. On that box, it's not a barrel. Wanna try it? Don't put it in the water. What is he putting in the water? Okay, let's do this. Just a tad. No. Fuck this goddamn game. Come on now. See, it comes down to his jumps. There is one more box that I haven't used yet. You know what I'm gonna do? Check me out. Watch me. Can we be like Kratos and just kick the boxes? No. Nigga, the water's gonna go! I just wanna line them up. I'm OCD about this. I just wanna line them up and then I'll spread them out as I need to. Too far. It's too close. That box is too close. But it's the exact same distance as the other one. So why is it that he jumps too far off of that box, but not the other ones? The world may never know. Look, he does the same thing again. You know what I'm gonna do? I just made up my mind. I'm gonna put these two boxes together. So it's 1, 2, 3. So I only have to make 3 jumps total. Instead of all this craziness. Let's bring you back. 1. And let's push you up. Push you up 1. Get up there.
Yeah.
Fuck it, I'm gonna YOLO it without even testing it. God damn it! Why? Okay, here we go, here we go. Pop you down right there, just in case. There we go. We're gonna try it. Have that extra box in front. Let's see what we can do here. He puts it the fuck out! Okay, it can afford to go back one square because I cleared that pretty evenly. There we go. Okay, so as long as he doesn't keep dipping the tip of it in the water. Jesus fuck. Can we make this jump? Okay, I just made that jump. Perfectly fine. I have one stick left over here. Let's go, Link. You're a fucking Olympic torch runner. Let's fucking go! No! What the fuck, Link? Oh my god, you dumbass! But you know what? I got one of the fires lit, so that's all we need. That's all we need. Jesus fuck, Link, you idiot. Jesus fuck, you idiot. Oh my god, you idiot. Link, just light the fucking torch! Oh my god. Fuck that! Give me the goddamn key! All for a small key! All for a goddamn small key! Yo, fuck these goddamn... You know what? Here we go. Fuck you, and your mama. I'm out this bitch. See you, damn it. Okay, so the small key. Only thing I can think of that's required a key so far. It looked like it was a bigger key than just a small key. But you know what? We're gonna go. We're gonna see what happens when I use the small key. Small key. Get out of the damn boat. Get out of the damn boat. Did I miss something? Hey, that motherfucker be open now. Okay, fuck you. We got sub hype in the chat. Thank you so much for subscribing, yo. It is appreciated. Thank you. Oh, God. Fuck the fuck off. Okay, so this is where the other pedestal thing's at. We gotta take out. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the ground. Buy me some peanuts and apple jacks. Fuck, I said fuck. These electric jelly fucks. Fuck them right in the... Bad words, I don't say bad words. There's a bomb and some jelly, don't call me a bomb jelly. I was gonna say, am I gonna get something for that? Cause like, I don't understand how the hell I'm supposed to get up here. Get over there, get up the stairs. Open sesame, motherfucker. Alright, let me go. Alright, so is this shut? No! Oh my god! I hit the wrong button. Just put it down. Nathan said he made the email. Give me a little. Give me a second. Let me check out this shit. I just did a lot of work to open up the first fucking door in the entire temple. Get up the stairs. Get up the stairs. All right, Kingy Wingy. Let's get out this bitch. Quick, before the water goes down. All right, make it. No! Click B to get out. Nigga, why are you still moving? I said stop. You stay here, okay? Stay here. It's like you proceed to enter the frog's mouth. Oh, there's rats in here. What the fuck is this? Oh! This is not what I was expecting! Nigga, seriously? So I gotta bring those pots over here. Yeah, bitch. I'm gonna throw this nigga. Watch me. Oh! Shit, I didn't get a chance to. Oh my god. Am I forever stuck in this endless loop? Can I kill this guy? Nigga! Fuck you! Supposed to do. How do I kill this guy? I just hit him. Stand behind the pots until it's done shooting the laser. Okay, I shall try said tactic. Guys are so smart. Fuck! Juke me out. Use fake out. Where do you get a rotating laser eye like that? Fuck! God damn it! Crackhead! I was gonna say, I still need another goddamn pot. But that one did the job. How the fuck do I get up there now? Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Oh, it comes back up. Okay. I thought it just went down and kept going down. No, 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 no! Leave my monies alone. I work hard for that. I work hard for the money. So hard for the money. Fuck, I'm supposed to be fighting because I hear this noise. Ugh. Where do I go? You're the bitch that robbed me before, fucking crackhead. What do I do up there? What's the point in that platform? Fuck! God damn it! I can't control him sometimes. I just can't. I'm a bad video gamer, I guess. I just can't control him. He just does what the fuck he wants to. He's grown. He owns. Lots of shit. Okay, so that does go all the way straight up. I don't want you to jump. That's the thing. There you go. Now I want you to jump. Does this do anything? Hello? Place a bomb up here? What does this do?
Yep.
Shit, nigga! That looks important as fuck! That looks important as fuck! I don't curse this easy stream. Look at this. What's this? What's that? There's music everywhere. What's this? I got the Goddess Tingle statue. It's a salty seawater coating. It's kind of gross. It'll be waiting for you on Tingle Island. I don't know what that means. But it's waiting for us on... NIGGA! WHAT?! WHAT WAS THAT?! Oh my god, Whatever. That item was a secret? Look at his face. He looks tired as a motherfucker. Can I have some hearts, please?
Yep.
My nigga Link needs some hearts. He needs some goddamn hearts. He needs hearts and a heartbeat. I can feel your heartbeat. Say it to me. I can feel your heartbeat. Okay, this door's glowing. This door is glowing. That door is locked. I can't get through there. I just want to break these pots for hearts. Got magic out of it. Okay, so what's the deal here? What's going on? Okay, so those two doors are locked, and this one's not. So, I guess by process of elimination, we're headed this way, huh? So I'm guessing that I need to take this pot across the way. Fuck! I don't need to take these pots anymore. Fuck you and fuck them pots. Act like I give a shit about you. God, this does not look safe. No, it does not. What the hell is up with these niggas' faces? Seeker of the Goddess's Guidepost. Press ZR to call me and guide me to my place of truth.
Come on!
Nigga literally said, come on. I thought Link didn't speak. Look at this nut. Look at this man's face. Can we get this guy in Smash? Look at this nigga. Oh my god, he is the best. Yo, we just made a friend. Yo, if I stay far enough, he's about to drop a sick beat. Nigga, please don't fall off. Come this way. Nigga. Are you stuck? I gotta call him.
Come on!
There we go. Oh, I can pick him up? Can I jump with him? No, I can throw him. Oh, I'm sorry! I thought he was gonna make it. I thought he was gonna make it. I honestly did. I thought he would make it.
Come on!
Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. He can't hear me.
Come on!
He said no.
Come on!
Come on. What are you doing, dude? Don't tell me corners are your worst enemy. Yo, hold up. It's just easy. Nigga, no. Nigga, what? No. let me help you out there.
Off the edge you go. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Can I just pick you up all the way? I'm supposed to jump while carrying him. Damn, that nigga got clotheslined. That's what I thought I was supposed to do, but I figured, hey, I'll try throwing him. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Hey, 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 okay, now stop. Let me pick you up. Let me jump across this way. I figured that's what I was supposed to do, but I just decided to do things the hard way. Ah! I jump. When I jump, you jump, we jump. Ugh. All right. I still don't know where I'm taking you. Oh, wait, I put him on the... Never mind. He does it on his own. He's a big boy now. Kick them pampers off. There we go. Because I'm up right now. Is that a new song? Did I just get a new song? There appear to be marks that indicate specific directions. It's left, middle, right, middle. Okay. Oh, wait. What is this known as? Command Melody. Ooh. I command you to take your pants off!
My kin wait beyond the doors. Control them and guide them to their places of truth to open the path to the gods.
So am I gonna use this melody to like have the rest of them hop behind me? Is that what we're doing here? Oh, he's dead. I'm sorry. No more questions will be answered. He died. Alright then. Nice one to the heart. What we got? Oh my god. Can I not latch on? I'm latching on to you. Oh, nigga, bitch! No, nigga, turn around. No, nigga, turn the fuck around! Jesus, fuck! My heart, I just got gone now. Fuck it. Hey, look who I found. It's another friend. I be like, hey, what's up?
See your pretty ass when you walk through the door.
Use the Deku Leaf on them? Oh, that sucks.
Come on!
I love that, how I have to call them. Okay, you're gonna have to stay here, buddy. Because I gotta figure out how to make it so that you can, Okay. Wait, let me use this command song, because I have an idea. Can I have them sit on the button, but then what happens then? Or better yet, what if I do this? Oh shit! It's green!
Oh my god!
The claw. Yo, I just want to play as him for the rest of the damn game. Yo, look at Link. Look at Link. Whipping the pots over here. Go to work, Link. Go to work. Go to work, Link. I go to work. I go to work, Link. I go to work. I go to work, Link. I go to work. I go to work, Link. I go to work. Go to work, Link. I go to work. I just want to be this dude for the rest of the damn game. Yo, fuck the bullshit. Fuck everything else. Let me go hit the King of Red Lions. Be like, yo, this is me from here on out. Alright, cancel it. Oh, there we go. Alright, buddy, you made it across. I are so smart. I am so smart. Oh, fuck, I left my homeboy behind. What? Oh my god, I gotta pick him up. I have to pick him up. Jesus, fuck! That's so stupid. Why? We have sub hype in the chat. Thank you so much for subscribing, yo. It is appreciated. Thank you so much for the support, yo. It's okay, I get to play his homeboy over here again. Bars. Okay, Link. Let's do this the right way this time. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to take him once I get him out here, though. Obviously, I'm trying to get him out to the main lobby area, but... Yo, ass up. Oh wait, let me pop you down here, buddy. Is that it though? Dude, will he stay there? Nappy, it is I, the King of Red Lions. I'm afraid there are some heirs to which you will not be able to bring the servants of the tower. But do not fear leaving them behind. Once you have awakened them, they will wait patiently for your return. Of this, I assure you. Well, that's a lie. Isn't that good? Seriously? Whatever. That works, but the other one doesn't. No, this way. Give me a heart. No, that's a rupee. I said, give me a heart! Shit. What is this, and why does he walk through the door twice? Please don't be one of those little bugs. Damn, you a big bitch! I wonder how I'm supposed to hit him.
You's a big nigga. You know that?
He's got a knight's crest. I can see you with the knight's crest. Catch that bomb though. Oh, I walked another way from him. Oh, that doesn't work. Do I have to get him to hit the pole or something? Nope. That didn't work, but it gave me a heart. Come on, buddy. Shit. Got the DNAs in the chat. Fuck! Goddamn, nigga! Counterattack him. Ooh. Shit. I didn't get a counterattack for shit for that. It's like Orca all over again. Come on now. Come on now, nigga. Let me get something. Nigga, is you gonna give me a chance? Take a chance on me? Fuck. God damn it! Oh my god, what is happening? Hell no. I remember this too. There comes a time we have to fight like multiple of them. I have to drop the shield at the prompt. He's like a jackal. How does he sound like? But he gave us an orb of goodies. But I was about to say, I was literally about to say before this the chest spawned. Like, what was the point in coming into this room? His knight's crest, though. That's just one more. How many do we have now? We have 3 of those and 10 joy pendants. Can I pick up a sword? Oh, I can. Open, damn it. Oh, shit. We got a hero's bow. Said I'm looking for a hero. Get the hero's bow. Hold the button to knock an arrow and release the button to shoot. You can carry 30 arrows. So I go see some of the fairies. Gotta get my arrows increased. That seems very unnecessary. Okay, so let's check out what we got here. Wrong button, obviously. I go what? Oh god, this fucking Wii motion controls. God damn it. God damn. I have to go. Oh, I was gonna say, please don't tell me I have to go back and get him again. I thought for sure I was gonna have to go back and get him. Okay. Why is I can latch onto one but not the other? I'm on fire! Didn't they just jump towards me? Can I shoot them out the sky, though? Bitch! Ass nigga! One down. Alright, nigga, let me get you. Nope! Fuck! One! Please respawn right there! Please respawn right there! Okay, I was about to go ballistical. That's the way. I can turn off motion control. I'll probably have to do that here in a second. Because that is redonkulous of a notion. I don't know who at Nintendo said, yo, this is a great idea. Let's make it so that you have to control what you see from your waist. Oh god, the niggas is alive! Just let me go. Hop to freedom, buddy. There you go. Bars. Do I get another song? I'm missing an area. Oh, because I didn't have the arrow before. Hold on, let's go in here. Let's go back to here. There's one other area. What the fuck is that? Oh, it apparently shoots fireballs at me. That's great. Hal Infidar! Bitch. It's a whiz robe? Like a bitch! No! God damn it! God damn it, I'm on fire! Oh my god! Stop everything right now. Stop everything right now. I have to turn these motion controls off. I don't know how to do it, but they have to go away. This motion controls, that's so stupid. Motion controls are ass. Literal butt cheeks is what motion controls are. There we go. Literal butt cheeks.
Yep.
Whew. How the fuck do I get up? Does it go up? It goes up. Oh my god. It goes up, yep. Guys. It goes up. Give me a heart. Give me a heart. It's a bomb.